What's going on, guys? So today we are at Area 51 today, and we're doing the Tuesday practice on the quad track. Kyle's here.
It's a little muddy.
It's a little muddy, huh, Kyle?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little muddy?
Lost the front end.
It's the first lap. We only went out once, so I took the KTM and two-stroke. Figured I could give the two-stroke some love since I don't really ride it very much. But yeah, seems runs pretty good. Started up first kick, so pretty good. A little muddy, as you can kind of see, but it's tacky, so you know, not too bad. So has a lot more power than I remember, so you know. Oh well, knock it off, Kyle. Don't do it. Then you got this thing over here. This is only for good conditions, so I'm gonna ride this later.
I primed it, so now I gotta
You don't gotta start it.
Yeah.
about to run to McDonald's, get some food, I guess. Kind of dark, but Andrew, Kyle here. So yeah, so sorry about not getting too much footage, really just GoPro, because wasn't really that exciting. Alrighty guys, that's going to wrap up this video, so if you guys do enjoy this video, leave a like and make sure you subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and even if you want to see more videos in the future of us just messing around, whatever. But yeah, that's going to wrap it up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Dude, Andrew's up there blowing his train horn. Scared me the first time, I wasn't even paying attention.